back again with another review, Dave Firestone. And although the scheduled sold reviews are coming to an end, I'm still going to do the impromptu reviews, one of which is something I didn't even realize was a thing till I saw it in the store today. It's called Monster Mule Ginger Brew. I'm going to read the description here. Inspired by the famous bar call that includes the Russian capital, Monster Mule is no ordinary energy to drink. It's kind of dark in here. With a complex flavor highlighted by spicy / sweet ginger and backed up with zesty lime notes, the taste is guaranteed to satisfy. Stir in our Monster Energy blend for a kick in the pants, sure to get your moving morning or night. Available for a limited time only in a collectible copper style can. Grab one soon, because when these are gone, that's it. And you'll be kicking yourself in the ash, unleash the beast. There's definitely a ginger scent to it. You know, I like ginger. I'm a ginger ale guy, but this is a little lacking, to be honest with you. I am getting a little bit of a ginger, and I'm getting a little bit of lime, but it's not the magnificent ginger. There's definitely not a ginger bite to this. So I'm going to call this, because I do have one more review that I need to shoot tonight. I'm going to give this a B-. It sort of does deliver what it promises, but at the same time, it really doesn't. But it's not bad. I mean, it's not terrible. I might get this once or twice again, but it's not, again, it's not what it advertises. I have one more impromptu review to shoot tonight. I'm going to get to that right now. Dave Firestone, see you next time.